And that breaking news coming out of Colonial Heights, where a tractor-trailer crash has caused a massive traffic backup on Interstate 95. This happened on the northbound side near Southpark Boulevard. And as you can see, look at that, a truck flipped and was sideways, completely blocking all lanes of traffic. At one point, there was a 5.5-mile backup. We understand now it's now about a mile, and two lanes there are still closed.